problems between different different sections of the communities here, and also there were no borders. And I feel that it was a very healthy region, and it's nice to be able to present this kind of period of trying to people today.